Harmon Northrop Morse was first to have synthesized paracetamol, which is most widely used drug to treat pain and for fever. This drug transformed patient care by providing pain relief to millions of people.